Bro.
I don't know why, bro. But I think CoryxKenshin, like, is sick or something. Because, like, I haven't seen him in a few days, and he's my favorite, most YouTuber. And the YouTube. Of all the people I watch, CoryxKenshin was my favorite one. And I'm not about to let him down. For everybody who's watching this video right now, if you're a fan of CoryxKenshin, I want to know. I just want y'all to know that CoryxKenshin, I believe CoryxKenshin is still alive. And I am not going to give up. And I know he's not going to give up, because if CoryxKenshin's not posting video, that doesn't mean he's dead. He's alive. And there's some person, somebody on there saying, posting videos about CoryxKenshin is dead. Like, he need to stop. Like, that's not a game. Like, okay, now what if your mom, what if somebody said his mom dead? But then it's playing, but then now he would have got mad though. So he need to stop doing that. Cause that's making people think that he really is dead. He need to stop doing that.